is up YouTube? Myles Allen here, aka the X-Men, back again at Scooter and Skate for another custom build. Today we're doing a second Apex build because the Robbie Menzies build, if you haven't seen that already, go check it out. That sold pretty quickly, so we're back doing another one. So today we're doing a little bit of a blue and black setup. So we're running the Dylan Castle tilt wheels, finally get to do a custom build with these bad boys. Some blue bearings, black Apex forks, black Apex headset, black MX. Yeah, Amex. Black Apex Gamma clamp, the triple clamp. Yeah, black ODI grips, of course. What else? With the black Apex cutout grip tape. Blue Apex ball bars, standard size, so they run them with SES. And the black Apex deck, that is the slightly longer one. Whatever size that is, I don't really know. Anyway, alright, so that's what we're doing. Let's get going.
From my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the moor, the unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends.
Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head.
I miss you, I miss you.
Don't waste your time.
I cannot sleep, I cannot dream tonight. I need somebody and always. This sick, strange darkness comes creeping on so haunting.
Alright guys, so this pretty much wraps up the custom build today. It turned out really sweet, as they always do. The completely black deck clamp and forks with the blue tilt Dylan Caston SIG wheels. If you haven't checked out Dylan Caston's tilt part on YouTube, go do that right now. It's a killer part. Got the blue Apex ball bars, of course. Really sweet, kind of a stealthy scooter, so all black with the blue looks really sweet. Super dialed, I know it makes a bit of noise on the wooden floor, as it always does. So there we go, looks real sweet, put together by me. So if you guys want to check this out, come into Scooter and Skate Warehouse. It's going to be sitting here right next to this brand new Neochrome Mad Gear scooter, right where you guys can see it. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up, of course, comment. I know you guys wanted to see an R-Wheelie build, trust me, it's in the works. Kane is also doing a custom build today, so if you see me wearing this same shirt in a different video, that's because we're filming it today and we're posting it on different days. And of course, hit that subscribe button. I'll put the link at the end of this video today. There we go. Custom build number 3, over and done. See you guys in the next video.
All the spiders catching things and eating their insides, like indecision to call.